No summer would be complete without a trip to Foxton.